knows as the Jagannath Rath Yatra. It is the day the gods come out. The Chariot Festival pays homage to Lord Jagannath's annual visit to Gundicha Temple through his aunt's home, a temple called Mausi Ma Temple. The murtis of the three deities, Jagannath and his siblings, Balabhadra and Subhadra, are brought out of the temple and onto the main street of Puri. They get on richly decorated enormous wooden chariots. Then the assembled devotees use their combined strength to pull the chariots to the Gundicha temple. There is even a ritual called Chhera Pahara, which involves the king of Puri sweeping the floor before Lord Jagannath. He sweeps all around the three chariots with a gold-handled broom and sprinkles sandalwood water on the very first and last days of the yatra. After 9 days at Gundicha temple, Jagannath and his brother and sister return to the main temple. On the way back, in the middle of the return journey known as Bahuda Jatra, the three chariots halt at the Mausi Ma temple once more.